many decades ago. Right about 1974, Sanford dealt consignments with his son Lamont, a fine example of an entrepreneur. Sanford, Sanford and Son, Sanford was crazy and Lamont had the funk. Sanford, Sanford and Son, they dealt consignments and assorted junk. Fred Sanford founded a garbage business. He had lamps and hubcaps the neighbors would drop. He was also known as neighbor by a Puerto Rican, but his son Lamont always called him Pop. Sanford, Sanford and Son, established a kingdom of antiques and junk. Sanford, Sanford and Son, Fred was old but had a lot of spunk. Fred would clutch his chest and yell, "It's the big one." And when it came to ripple, there was never enough. He was always seen rocking a pair of suspenders while Lamont wore bell bottoms and disco stuff. Sanford, Sanford and Son, Lamont Sanford was Fred's only son. Sanford, Sanford and Son, Elizabeth's passing left him with only one. Sanford, Sanford and Son. Sanford, Sanford and Son.